And this is your R hook. This is a lifesaver sometimes. In a situation like that, take this tool, you put one end in, and leave this little hook. You push it all the way in, like so, and it locks. This is not going to come out. See that? It's not going to come out of there. Make sure everything's out of the way, and you're good to go.